About 11 years ago, Ryan and I were in a really difficult spot in our marriage, and we actually were not sure that we were going to make it. Someone suggested that we try attending The Loft, this new service that had just opened.
The Loft was the first church I ever attended. I didn't grow up going to church at all, and I always felt unloved or unworthy of, you know, this whole idea of God or of Jesus, you know, something I wasn't good enough for. But there was one morning where I went to church by myself that day, and it was Communion Sunday, and it was an amazing experience. I mean, just this complete feeling of acceptance, and it really changed my life. It was at that moment that I had this desire to learn more, and that led to a small group eventually was the next step.
And our lives slowly started to change. Pretty much as soon as we did something, God would use that and put somebody else in front of us that was new at it and say, okay, now I want you to tell them what you learned and what you did. The church had come to us and asked if we'd be interested in a pilot program for Reengage, and loved it. And it just keeps growing our marriage even more. So I think Reengage is an incredible example of being discipled at the same time as discipling.
You know, realizing that God is using our experience, our brokenness for building His kingdom. And I mean, we were on the verge of divorce.
We had a difficult season where we became pregnant with our fourth child and ended up being a terminal pregnancy. We knew that he wouldn't survive. The church completely rallied around us during that time. The small group that we were in during that time, they were so incredibly supportive. It was an incredibly difficult season for us, but it was a season that we ended up really living out loud in our church community. It's been one of the hardest things we've had to go through, but I can't imagine having gone through it any other way than with the community that we have here. There are so many small groups now that trying to find space to have all of these small groups is becoming a challenge. And so having a place to go where we can all come together as a large group and hear a testimony and do worship is really important.
I started taking seminary classes here. It's pretty amazing what God does. It was just a matter of a lot of small, simple steps. And whenever, you know, something was presented to us,
we said yes.
We just said yes.
And showed up. And now we find ourselves very immersed in this church 11 years later, and with a completely different marriage and family and community than we had before.